this song is it's called Right to Nature. Written to get the word out about these situations going on these days with people's right to their own land use and what is being done and how money, you know, is playing a big factor in these so-called environmental agencies, you know, who end up wanting to get the land for cheap by zoning it inappropriate for people to, you know, enjoy and use their land. My kids have a right to nature. Everyone's children has a right to nature. People have a right to nature. And in this day and age of climate change, we need to get back to being a part of nature. And that is what these agencies need to recognize, and let people, as the stakeholders, which we are, take care of their own land, nurture it, and help young people learn and get educated to enjoy and feel natural and a part of nature, instead of keeping us separate, which is the big problem. And climate change will not be solved in this sense, as well as these species at risk that they say they're there to protect, you know, won't survive either if humankind does not get their act together and sort out the issues of climate change, which is being a part of nature instead of being separate from nature. So this is get to met the message out. If you like the song, like it, obviously, but also if you feel people need to get, you know, some of their rights back to the land they have, then also like the song. And that's the message that we need to send.
Those people of nature, which is the only way. not stand a chance. And this is the direction that needs to be taken in order to make the change in this beautiful nation and to combat what is known as climate change. She's my boy. She's my girl. And all the children of the world deserve it.
Thank you.